So I'm going to do something a little bit different tonight, in the sense that I'm going to introduce the band one at a time. And so I'm going to introduce you guys, and I want you to tell something about yourself, something interesting about yourself. So we're going to start with Andrew, who is hiding behind my fabulous leather coat. This is Andrew Jones, who has been here before. He's a wonderful drummer. I'm going to take the mic out. Andrew, tell us about yourself. Tell us something about yourself. Here we go.
This is the only thing interesting I have to offer. Santa Claus brought me this drum set right here when I was in fifth grade.
Woo! Andrew Jones, everybody. I did not know that. See? All right. I do my tune because I can. With another one from the new album. This is called Lonely Be My Lover. I recorded it with a fabulous St. Louis band called the Bottle Rockets. So here we go. The wonderful Jamie Walker, who is playing electric guitar. This is Jamie Walker, everybody.
Who was the set list?
Wasn't the set list on the Chicken House?
It flew off the chicken house.
It flew the coop. Ah! That was good. All right, so Jamie, tell us something about yourself.
Well, I'm a singing to-be grandfather who loves rocks.
You're a soon-to-be grandfather? Yep. When are you going to be a grandfather?
January.
Oh my God, you're too young to be a grandfather.
I'm digging it. It's my next phase in life.
Nice. And you do collect rocks.
I do. I do love rocks and minerals in the earth and all things that God created or that nature has brought.
There you go.
Yeah. And I love you folks.
Yeah.
I feel the heart connection.
So I wrote this next song when I discovered a box of love letters from my first love ever. And of course that did not end well. And I realized early on that there's who you are before your first love, and then there's who you are after your first love. And I think that there's a big difference between the person that you become after you've had your first heartbreak. And this is called Bitter Moon.
Getting over you. You love me, felt just like you drugged me, running in my blood till there was nothing I could do. Oh, you left me changed. Now there's just the first taste of a bitter moon, my first night alone without you, my first heart a shade of blue, and this new life, in this new life of a bitter moon. Warm to hold, and I need you, but how can I?
Thank you.